I am Sergey Alexeyevich Galkin, born in 1987. I was born in the Saratov region, live in the Samara region, the town of Roshchensky. In 2013, I entered the military service under a contract in the 15th Motorized Brigade, which is deployed in that town. The 30th Motorized Brigade is also stationed in this settlement. On February 1, 2022, the brigade in full strength marched to the loading station and advanced by railroad to the Bryansk region. On February 23rd, at about 10 a.m., the brigade commander, Lieutenant Colonel Marushkin, lined up all the personnel in front of the equipment of the entire brigade. On the general construction, he brought the order of the President of Russia, Vladimir Putin, to invade Ukraine, seize the capital of Kyiv, supposedly protecting the population from fascism and tyranny, which are allegedly present in Ukraine. While we were on the march, we watched as heavy weapons fired salvos across the territory of Ukraine. Those were the heavy howitzers. The Iskander missile systems of the 92nd Brigade also fired volleys. Being in captivity in the hospital, we constantly heard the heavy artillery from the Russian Federation, and also the planes carried out their bombardments. They dropped bombs on hospitals, schools, kindergartens, medical institutions. They dropped their bombs everywhere. The planes were coming one after another. They also fired from heavy flamethrower systems, from heavy artillery systems. The shelling continued endlessly. When we ended up in Ukraine, we realized that this is a real disaster when many relatives, friends of Ukrainians, live on the territory of the Russian Federation. Here lives a peaceful, kind nation. It is beyond words that people are kind and everyone communicates with each other. It was a state of an unknown origin. It was a terrible state. It was a terrible feeling to realize what a mistake we had made. Simply understanding that all this has to be fixed. The relations have to be improved somehow. This will take more than 1 year. It will take decades, maybe centuries. I simply don't want to exist after all of this, after what's going on here. That's all.